Tired yet?
Yep. This'll help.
The inspectors are good sports!
We can take this one, Aloy! Keep moving!
That Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
Aye. Yeah, dead one's handy enough. Hey, you remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of a whole world?
Oh, yeah. Good times.
Smash these machines!
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
Looks like the others have things under control.
How many spectres do the Zeniths have?
Well, we only want to fight at once, that's for sure. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
I can keep this going.
Alpha and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
What are the... do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Beta, come on, come on, come on.
What is that?
Our army.
I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
Now it can crank out machines to its heart's content. To the launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt feed back to the cauldron network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
Or find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The empowered database.